Here's her fourth shot. Through with the chip. This is potentially to save par. Good work. Setting up for the bogey putt here. All right, let's head over to the next hole, see what we can do. All right, our current leader is at even par. Wind is blowing left to right. Solid swing. Now looking forward to this hole. Nice swing. Here's our second shot on hole number two. That's bold, using the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Good job. Okay, second shot here on the second. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though.
Okay, you are in the rough, and just so you know, you are deep down in the rough.
All right, you're on the green.
This is what our third shot's looking like. That was a good one. 26 feet to the cup. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? About 6 feet to go here. So far, so good. Nice, way to pull down that birdie. Okay, let's finish up. All right, let's see how this next hole is playing. And it's one under for our current leader. Wind's blowing out there, right to left. Wow, you just pummeled that poor little ball. And next. Setting up here just in the first cut. Well, missed the green there on that one. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. Setting up for our third shot. This one's your third. And this one is from way, way out. In the hole. Oh man, you did everything right on that one. I don't know how you did it. That was magical.